The Information for All program is a UNESCO intergovernmental program that supports member states to implement information policies and knowledge strategies in a world increasingly using ICTs. The program concentrates its efforts on six priorities: information for development, information literacy, information preservation, information ethics, information accessibility, and multilingualism. Access to information is above all a universal right as recognized by the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and the Convention on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities. All individuals have the right to create, access, and use all the information and knowledge they need through any media and regardless of frontiers. Knowledge societies should be inclusive and human-centered. Access to information encompasses the many issues surrounding availability, accessibility, and affordability, such as multilingualism, metadata, interoperability, open source software, open content, and Creative Commons licenses. In particular, information policies must take into account the specific needs of people with disabilities to ensure their full participation in knowledge societies. In this regard, UNESCO has developed a model policy for inclusive ICTs in education for persons with disabilities to assist member states.
We recognize that there are people who, just as a result of their income level, are not able to access the benefits. These people who, in their early age, were not able to go to school, and so they do not have the literacy skills that will allow them to use the technologies. People who live in rural areas, older people, there are so many different groups that are affected by access. And then sometimes we see that the solutions have just not been designed for a broad range of people. So access is a very important area of IFAP's work.
The general issue is one of accessibility, particularly for populations which are in remote areas of the country. In the case of Peru, these are highlands people, and particularly Amazon areas. So you have a question that involves, for example, multilingualism, etc., not just the question of disability, which is central and important, but it compounds the difficulty because of the remoteness of access. So in this case, you would need probably a private-public program to make it operative in practical terms.